I've heard that ILMA do a lot more than just produce tea, so I'm on my way to the newly established Climate Change Center to meet with ILMA Conservation Director Asunka Abayakon. Tell me about ILMA Conservation.
ILMA Conservation does work in four different thematic areas: sustainability, heritage, biodiversity, and communications.
We're here at the Climate Change Center. What is it that you do here?
We believe that climate change is happening slowly but steadily, and we need to work on it. So we have set up a research station for us to understand what is going on. Here now we are calculating radiation, air quality, and cloud monitoring, and then the knowledge will be disseminated to mitigate the impacts on the respective crops, including tea.
So ILMA Conservation really goes beyond just tea.
No other company in Sri Lanka does this amount of scientific research and scientific work to improve environment. So I'm very, very, very proud to head that unit.
Asunka, thank you so much. It's been really enlightening.
It's truly inspirational to see a business that isn't just talking about the need for environmental change, but is being a key part of that change. It reminds me of the role we all play simply by what we purchase and the importance of making the right choices.